How I start my kedgeree, in a pan, a knob of butter with my onion, a little bit of garlic, and my curry powder, my spices. Then goes in my corimbo rice, and just sweat all that together. Then I add the milk. Add the milk, and then just bring that to the simmer very, very gently. Once the milk has been absorbed into the rice, and the rice is cooked, I take it off the heat and allow it to sit. Then, into the rice, some peas, some coriander, some lemon, seasoning, my flaked haddock. The rice is then ready.